Dave's got so many variables with his car. It's 6-speed. He's working both feet, both arms. I'm just riding in a Cadillac compared to Dave.
I'm gonna have more power at the beginning because I got nitrous. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna spray that sucker right off the line. All I could do was drive. I tried to drive it out of it, but there ain't no way. He had me.
Well, that's it. Rusty come out on top.
Good race, buddy.
He will be representing the Red Devils, and we will drag Kurt Toro's ass.
There we go.
Whoa. What? That's a problem.
Oh, God. So we're finishing up the nitrous. Everything's great. We're hovering around checking it out. Zach notices a huge problem. There is a crack in one of my pipes to my turbo.
The hole in the pipe?
I see it.
This is totally separate from the nitrous. That explains why we only had 12 pounds of boost on his data logger instead of 19.
The Grand National is a turbo car. With this cracked hot side pipe, it's a half of a turbo car. Kurt has a 68 millimeter Turbonetics turbo. That is a full turbo car.
Houston, we have a problem.
Houston, we do have a problem.
It's basically like trying to blow up a balloon with a hole already in it. The harder you blow, the faster it goes out.
Golly, that split it right in half.
You gotta remember, you figure 10 pounds of boost is 150 horsepower and we're 7 pounds down. What's that, 100 horsepower? That could be a half second very easily.
We're gonna have to take it off.
No, I should be able to get down in there with a MIG and just spot it right down through.
If we had adequate time, we'd cut the pipe and remove it and put a new one in, but we don't have that time, so we're just gonna Band-Aid it up.
All I know is this gonna have to be done regardless.
Well, what I'll do is I'll tack it on both ends and then tack it down through it.
Welding up a hot side pipe is not easy. If you get too hot, you blow a bigger hole in it. Then you can't patch it.
Hey, that thing could have been leaking the whole time. We had 15 pounds of boost and Rusty thought it should have been more. We could have lost 4 or 5 pounds of boost right there.
Everybody's stressed to the max, and I've got to go in here and delicately tack this hot side pipe back together.
That could be our 3 or 4 tenths right there.
That could actually make a big, big difference.
It's almost like surgery.
Ain't nothing to do but crank it up.
Crank it up and let's find out.
We started up and we felt for air. And if you still feel air, you still have a hole.
It's sealed up.
Yeah, I'm glad we spotted that.
That's worse than a leak up here.
Oh yeah, that's life or death, win or lose right there.
Right.
If you're racing, you take all the burden. You're by yourself, it's one-on-one. It doesn't matter if there's 300 people out there. Once you're sitting on the starting line, there is nobody that makes a difference, except me and Kurt.
When the light come on, I checked, and he just smoked the tires. He never let off the gas. He just started shifting gears.
Kurt didn't know how to act. He was like a newlywed on his wedding night.
When I came off the line, I felt the car not hook at all, and I spun about 300 feet out. I'm not happy. I hate to lose.
That's the Red Devils. That's how we do. We rise and we overcome.